Hi everyone, so in this question they ask for the reaction twice I gives product, write the rate expression and the rate law for the reaction. The rate expression for the reaction twice I gives product.